A lot of times you kind of feel close, but you're not actually that close.
It's hard to find anything when they're not making any noise.
So it's been kind of a tough couple of days. It's been a little rough. It's kind of hard to stay in a positive mindset. I'm Ben McPherson, I'm 19 years old, and I'm an intern at Mathews, Inc. We're seeing him, we're starting to see him. Hunting's definitely been something that I've been doing since I can remember. 4 or 5 years old, I used to wake up early and go hunting with my dad.
That lead cow's at 75 yards.
As I got older, it kind of switched. Instead of me sitting with him while he's hunting, he started to sit with me while I was hunting. And so he's been the main reason why I've been so passionate about hunting.
We're finally getting into some action. Hopefully something happens soon. Hopefully we found this our little hot spot.
Yeah.
I've been wanting to come up here for the last couple of days, and I'm glad we finally did.
Yeah.
That bull up there is definitely a shooter, so
yeah.
We can get on him. Hopefully we can make something happen.
Alrighty.
Hoping something happens tonight. We're gonna get down around the other side, get in that big group of trees there, and hopefully they'll all come and start working their way to the water over there.
he probably had 30, 40 cows with him, I don't know. And there was a perfect just hole between two pine trees. It's just insane. Just a roller coaster. I mean, even though the hunt felt kind of slow in the beginning, it sure picked up, and you can tell that UU Bar has just some insane elk hunting. When I'm on you.